So for the thumb spica, I start at the wrist to get that wrist support. Go around. We're going to go over that joint. Make sure you crunch it so it doesn't rub on them. Bring it around. You don't want to be too much hyperextension, but you want to have some tension. Bring it around. Go over that joint line again. And then, to their preference, they will tell you, but then you finish it off at the wrist. And that is the thumb spica.